的美好。
Some of you haven't turned on your camera. Please turn on your cameras. We're about to start. Okay, we're about to start. Hello, everyone. A very warm welcome to everyone to our online storytelling program. I am Miss Rini from Bina Bangsa School. It is good to see you here on this Saturday morning. Okay, let me check. Before I go any further, I want to see whether you can hear me clearly. If you can hear me clearly, please wave your hands. Wave. Can you hear me clearly? Ah, I see some of you are waving hands. Some of you did not wave your hands. Okay, let me check again, okay? Let me check. Open your ears wide on the hearing check. If you can hear me really clearly, touch your nose. Oh, no. Some of you are touching here. Is this your nose? Your nose is over here. Oh, you did not listen. You did not hear me clearly. One more time. Let me try, okay? If you can hear me, Rini, clearly touch your cheek. Where are your cheeks? Okay, you're getting better. I think you can hear me a bit better now. Try again, okay? If you can hear Miss Rini clearly, touch your nose, touch your nose. Ah, I see, everyone is better now. Now you can hear me clearly. If you can hear Miss Rini clearly, let's fold our hands. Let's fold our hands, okay? We are going to pray before we start our day. Let's fold our hands, let's close our eyes, let's bow our head down. Thank you, Jesus, for today. We are so grateful for this beautiful Saturday morning. Thank you for gathering us all here. We want to listen to your story. We want to learn also Chinese language. Please help us to all have fun together. In Jesus' name we pray. Everybody say, Amen. Okay, very good. I want to see your handsome and pretty faces first. We have Raymax, we have Matthew, we have Jefferson. Hello, hello. As I said earlier, that this is an online storytelling program by Bina Bangsa School. And you know what? This is actually the third one. The third one, 1, 2, 3, the third one. I want to know who joined the first two sessions on the previous Saturdays. Raise up your hands. If you joined the first two sessions, we have the crow and the pitcher, we have Scat the cat. Who joined? Ah, I see some children raise up their hands. Very good. You are our loyal customer. Okay, so this time the third one is going to be a bit different from the ones before. Do you know why? No? Because it is going to be in Chinese language. Who speak Chinese? Who understand Chinese language here? Raise your hands. Who understand Chinese? Wow, there are quite a number of children who understand Chinese. Very good. Okay, but you know what? Those who don't understand Chinese, don't go anywhere. Stay put. You are still on the correct spot. Why? Because Miss Rini also only understand a bit, a tiny bit of Chinese. But I want to learn. So we are going to learn together today, okay? We learn Chinese together, okay? I have three rules for today's session. Only three, easy one. Number one, I want you to turn on your cameras at all times so I can see your handsome and pretty faces with a big, big smile. Okay, rule number two, open your eyes wide and also your ears. Listen to the story carefully. Why? Because later on, we are going to ask you some questions after the story, okay? Oh, they're opening their eyes wide. Bling, bling, bling. Well done, everyone. The last one, number three, last but not least, but this is the most important one. You know, what is it? I want you to, rule number three, I want you to have fun. Can you hear that? One more time, okay? Rule number three, I want you to have fun. Did you hear that? Yes, I want everyone to have fun together on this Saturday morning. Good job, everyone. Now, Miss Rini is not going to be the one who tells the story, not me. Mm-mm. Because I don't really speak Chinese. Our Lao Shi, the Chinese teacher, are going to be the one who tells you the story, okay? So I'm going to ask Lao Shi to get ready. Lao Shi, please get ready. It is almost your turn. While Lao Shi is getting ready, I want everyone to sit on a comfortable place. Okay, I want you to watch this short video about our very own Bina Bangsa School, okay? This is the video for you all. Okay, wait a second. Where's my video? Okay, where's my video? Video! Please turn on the video now. The children are waiting. Are we waiting for the video, okay? We are waiting for the video to be played. I want you to follow Miss Rini, okay? Oh, the video is here. Okay. Then we can watch the video together. Good morning, everyone. 小朋友们早安。Hi, 早安。早安 friends. 早安。Okay, now let's dancing with me. 啊，要和老师一起来跳舞。我是顾老师，和我一起来跳舞吧。Show me your hands. 你的手，伸出你的手。High five! Yay! High five! Yay! Yeah, very good. 好，我们来拍拍手。Clap your hand. Clap, 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 clap. Yeah, let's see. 握拳。
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Fast, 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 fast. Slow.
Shut up. 来吧，朋友，我们自己摆动步伐，热情跟着感觉走，快跟上这 tempo， 生活就要自由。温度、气候，全都与我触碰，心情随风，感受一生美梦，让我们一起跳舞，现在立刻行动。
这个 feel， 一、二、三。
坐下来，我们一起坐下来。好，请你坐下来，拿你的水杯喝水。啊，感觉吧，这 drink please。We count to five， 我们数到五，好吗？一、二、三、四。哦，耶！谢谢小朋友们，你们很棒。Okay, now listen to story together. 我们要一起来听故事啊！郝老师在哪里？咦，郝老师在哪里？郝老师 ，Where are you？ 郝老师。
我在这里，小朋友们早安，我是郝老师，你们好。
Good morning! Good morning! Hi, Hi, 老师。Hello, friends!
Hello, 你好。哦，你叫什么名字？
My name is Ellie the Elephant. Hi!
Ellie the elephant. Oh, by the way, Ellie elephant, I would like to introduce you two new friends first. Do you want to see them?
Introduce me to a new friend? I want.
Yeah.
New friends.
A new friend. Okay, let's go to the first one. 第一个朋友，哦，哒哒，他的名字叫乌龟。
That 老师 ，that is a turtle.
Yes, the turtle in Chinese we call 乌龟.
Let me try. I want to learn Chinese. 龟.
Wow, very good. Yeah, good pronunciation. So, friends, you also can follow us to see the 乌龟.
Okay.
One more time. 乌龟.
龟.
Good. Oh, Ellie elephant, look at this 乌龟.请你看它，它跑得怎么样 ？Look，
老师 ，the turtle moves so slow.
Yes, the turtle moves so slow. In Chinese, we call man.
Man.
Yeah.
乌龟 man.
Good job, like this. 乌龟 man.So, yeah, friends, let's do the action together. 乌龟 man. Nice. So, how about, do you want to see our next friend?
Yes. Another friend? I want.
Let's go to see the next friend. Oh, 在哪里 Where?
I see a rabbit.
Yeah, the rabbit in Chinese we call it two.
兔子 is rabbit?
Yeah, 兔子 is rabbit. So can you follow me to see 兔子？
兔子。
Wow, good job, friends. Good job, Ellie elephant. Yeah, Ellie elephant, look at the 兔子。兔子 run really?
Very fast, quick,
right? So fast in Chinese, we call 快。Oh, And the elephant, 你很快啊, really fast. Oh, one more time. 兔子快。
兔子快。
Ooh, do you still remember our first friend, 乌龟?
Wait, let me think.
What's the action? 乌龟。乌龟。Nice. 乌龟。Ma, how about 兔子? 兔子。
兔子。呱。
Okay, so friends, let's do the action together. 我们一起来做。乌龟。
Ma.
兔子。
兔子。呱。
Okay. 乌龟。
Ma.
兔子。Wow, good job, everyone! 小朋友们很棒 Good job, Ellie Elephant! So, Ellie Elephant, I heard today, 乌龟和兔子要赛跑 Do you know what 赛跑? 什么是赛跑?
I don't know, 老师 What is 赛跑?
Don't worry, I'm going to tell you 赛跑 in Chinese, in English, we call it have.A race.
A race? Like a running competition?
Yeah, a running competition like this. Running.
老师老师 Of
yes.
course, the toot, the rabbit will win. He's a fast, 快。
兔子确实很快，但是兔子会赢吗？ Really? Will the rabbit win? I don't know. 我不知道。So let's see the story, okay?
Okay.
我们一起来去听故事。兔子会赢吗？ Let's see. 龟兔赛跑。
The turtle and the rabbit.
森林里，兔子长了四条腿，一蹦一跳，跑得可快了。
In the forest, there lives a four-legged rabbit who likes to hop and run fast.
乌龟也长了四条腿，爬呀爬呀，爬得真慢。
Along came another animal with four legs, a turtle. He crawled and crawled.So slow.
有一天，兔子看见乌龟，笑着说：“
乌龟，来来，好吧。” One day, the rabbit saw the turtle. He laughed and said, "Turtle, turtle, let's race, shall we?"
乌龟说
好呀比就比
The turtle answered Okay, I will have a race with you
兔子心想
乌龟跑得那么慢我赢定了
The turtle is too slow I will win for sure
比赛开始了，兔子跑得真快，一下就跑远了。
And the rabbit ran. He ran so far in one go. 兔子 ，Where's the rabbit?
Where's the rabbit? 兔子在哪里？兔子已经跑远了，兔子不见了。他回头一看，乌龟正慢慢地走呢。兔子说：“
乌龟，你跑得太慢了。”
He turned around and saw the turtle walk so slow. The rabbit said, "Turtle, you are too slow."
乌龟说：“
虽然我跑得慢，但是我不会放弃的。”
The turtle said.
Although I am slow, I will never give up.
子跑到一棵树旁，说：“
乌龟太慢了，我睡一会儿，它也追不上我吧。”
The rabbit ran to a tree and said, "The turtle is so slow. Even if I take a nap, he still cannot catch me."
兔子把身子往地上一躺，真的睡着了。
The rabbit lay down on the ground and fell asleep.
乌龟爬呀爬呀，终于爬到兔子身边了。它想：
我不可以睡觉。我一定要赢。
The turtle kept on walking. Finally, he crawled past the rabbit. He thought,
I cannot fall asleep. I must win.
于是乌龟往前爬呀爬呀，终于到终点了。
The turtle kept crawling and crawling until he finally finished past the finish line. Oh, shoot! He won! He won!
Yeah, 乌龟赢了。
The turtle won!
How about 兔子呢？兔子呢？兔子啊，它还在睡觉呢。兔子醒来，往后一看，
咦，乌龟怎么不见了？
哎呀！He was still sleeping. He looked around at the turtle. Where is the turtle?
兔子再往前一看，哎呀，乌龟已经爬到终点了。
It's over. No, no. The turtle has passed the finish line.
So, Ali the elephant, what do you learn from this story? What do you think about the rabbit? 兔子。
老师 just now, I listened to the rabbit. The rabbit is actually not nice, 老师. He was so proud of himself, and he kept on teasing the little turtle. It is not nice, 老师.
Yeah, 这样不好。兔子这样做不可以。兔子很骄傲。他嘲笑乌龟，哈哈哈哈哈！你跑得太慢了。That's not right, right? 不对。So, 我们不可以向兔子学习，我们要尊重他人，善待他人。
Oh, we need to respect others and be kind. Yes, I agree.
So, Ali elephant, how about the 乌龟? Do you want to learn to 乌龟?
You know what, 老师? The 乌龟, the turtle, he's so good. Even though he was so tired because he crawled so slow, he always tried his best and he did not give up, 老师, until he win.
乌龟 just like this. 乌龟呢,它即使跑得非常的慢,但是它没有放弃。一直跑，一直跑，也没有睡觉。So finally, 乌龟赢了。I think we should learn to 乌龟。We need 尽力而为，永不放弃。
I also want to become like the turtle. Always do my best and do not give up.
Good job, Ellie the elephant. All about friends. Well, I also think our friends know this one, right? So we also will learn to 乌龟. Yeah, always do our best and
don't give up. Yes. 老师.
Yeah,
this is the end of the story. You know what? I have some questions for the children, for our friends. Can I ask them questions?
Sure, you can ask our friends. So if you know the answer, please raise up your hand.
Okay. I will ask the rocket launcher because today I learned some Chinese words. I want to ask whether they also listen and they also know these Chinese words. Okay.
Okay.
Everyone, do you know who knows what is turtle in Chinese? Turtle in Chinese. If you know, raise up your hands. Turtle in Chinese. Who knows? Turtle in Chinese. Let me see.
Let's see our friend who knows. 顾老师，请你找到举手的小朋友，然后告诉我们小朋友在哪里。Oh, I see lots of students raise up the hand.
Okay.
在哪里？小朋友们在哪里？
Okay, let me try. Okay, let's find one 呀，老师 who can try to answer.
Hi, friend, can you unmute yourself?
Hello.
你好。
What is your name?
乌龟。
What is your name?
我叫丽花。
那是他是
丽花。You can speak
Chinese.
早安，丽花，你好，你好，丽花。So can you tell the elephant the answer? What's a turtle in Chinese?
乌龟。
乌龟。哇。Congratulations, the answer is right. Just turtle is 乌龟. Good job. Yes, it's me. Thank you so much.
Thank you, 老师, I think I have another question, okay?
Okay, one more question, another question.
Li Hua is very, very good. She knows. Next question. What is rabbit? Rabbit in Chinese. What is rabbit in Chinese?
肚子。
Who answered that? So clever. Thank you. 谢谢你，谢谢。Ali Elephant, not only you have questions.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay.
老师, for me, I also have two questions want to ask you guys. Oh, if you know the answer, please raise up your hands. So first question, listen carefully. 认真听。第一个问题，谁赢了？赛跑。Oh, Ali Elephant, can you help me to translate? Maybe someone don't understand me.
Who win the race? Who win the race?
请你举手，让老师看到。Yeah.
Oh. 老师 I think.
Hi, 你好。What's your name? 你叫什么名字？
What's your name?
Yeah, your name.
Okay, what is your name? Hi.
What's your
name? One more time.
One more time. Can you say it louder?
我叫 Ava.
Ava.
Wow, 老师, how come everyone can speak Chinese? So good.
I'm so happy. Thank you, Ava. Okay, so one more time. 谁赢了赛跑? Who win the race? Who? Thank you, 谢谢你，哇，小朋友们都太棒了。Oh, one more, 最后一个问题，请你告诉老师，兔子为什么没有赢？ Ali the elephant? 兔子 为什么没有赢?
Why didn't the rabbit win the race? Why? What happened? He was so fast. 快快 But
yeah, 兔子很快兔子跑得很快 为什么没有赢? Why?
Okay.
为什么?
I see we have another one here. Hi.
晚安你好你叫什么名字? What's your name? Can you unmute yourself first? Unmute yourself first. Yeah, unmute yourself first. And tell me what's your name? 你叫什么名字?
Hi.
Can you say it louder? 大点声 I cannot hear you clearly.
What is your name?
我叫王维明。
维明Chinese?
维明我 Okay, so one more time the question. 兔子为什么没有赢? Why? 为什么?
Why didn't the rabbit win?
兔子
The rabbit slept.
Yeah, the rabbit slept in Chinese wake up. 兔子睡觉了。睡觉。Yeah, that's it.
Maybe very good, 老师.
Yeah, good job. Yeah, the answer is right. 非常好啊, because 兔子 slept. 兔子睡觉了, so 啊, 兔子没有赢.
That's it, that's it. He gave me a heart. Thank you,
Emma. Yeah, thank you, thank you. Good job, good job. Okay, Ali the elephant. Before we finish the story, we have some work to you guys.
Okay.
Do you want to say,
what's that, 老师?
Look, 这是什么? Yeah, I prepared a worksheet for you in our group.
So that is a coloring page.
Yeah, the coloring page. After class, you can color the nice color like this. 涂成这个颜色, that is the sample.Okay,
so
yes,
there is also the word there, so I remember rabbit, 兔子,
兔子在这里, yeah, that's the Chinese name of 兔子, like this.
And then we have also turtle, 乌龟, so everyone will remember.
Yes, 乌龟 here, this is the Chinese name of 乌龟, so you can remember all the words and color the nice color, okay?
So where will they get it? Will we send it to them?
Can you say it again?
We will send the file to the parents, okay? To your parents.
Yeah, to your parents inside our group. So later after class, you can check in our group.
Okay,
Ashi. Yeah, Ali the elephant, do you enjoy our storytelling?龟兔赛跑
Yes, yes, yes. I love the storytelling.
Oh,
龟兔赛跑 You have another story?
Yeah. We have another fun story. 2 more weeks on Saturday. Do you want to drive?
Yes, yes. I want to drive again, 老师 I love the story time.
Wow, so nice. So let's see the video. Let's watch the video first.For the next storytelling, okay?
Okay,
today and you just watch the video for the story next 2 weeks, okay? The title is Bojabi. Please, please, please join us again. Ask your mommy to join and register yourself so you can listen to another fun story. Did you like the story today? Yes? Yes? Okay. I'm so happy that everyone had fun. But we have to finish this program already. Before we say goodbye to everyone, let's pray one more time, okay? We're going to pray. Everybody fold our hands. Do that. Do that. Everybody close your eyes. Now let's pray. Dear Jesus, we are so grateful for today, for a fun time that we had together. Thank you, Lord, that we can learn some new Chinese words. And also, you have reminded us to always be kind, be respectful of others, and also to always do our best and to not give up easily. Thank you for today, God. We want to pray for the rest of our weekend. Help us also have fun with our families. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay. Now, everyone, let's say goodbye. And then we are going to sing the goodbye song, okay? Let's sing the goodbye song. Okay, Lao Shi, can you come and join us, Lao Shi?
So yes,
we sing the goodbye song.
We are here.
Okay, let's Lao Shi here. Lao Shi is already here. We're going to sing the goodbye song together. Prepare your hands, everyone. We're going to wait. Lao Shi, what is goodbye in Chinese?
再见. In Chinese, we call 再见. So we will sing together. 再见歌.
再见歌. Music, please.
Music, please.
Thank you.